My name is Sean Ellis.
And I was wrongfully convicted of murder at 19.
Now I'm facing my fourth trial and the possibility of going back to prison for life.
The death of a police officer, it's not handled like other homicides, and this one wasn't.
The sense we got was Mulligan's past had caught up with him. And when a black kid got arrested, it's like, where'd that come from? Here we go again.
In my opinion, Sean Ellis executed John Mulligan.
I was scared. I was confused. My son was in jail for murder.
Yo, give us the keys.
The first words out of Sean's mouth is, I was there that night.
I crossed from that bridge, my cousin. I came out and went home.
Down on our knees.
Why would somebody put themselves in the middle of a homicide if they were involved?
Yeah. The cops were just looking for someone to pin this murder on.
Ellis was convicted by the work of corrupt police detectives.
Enough is enough. I feel like I might just go
self-destruct. The corruption within the Boston Police Department is what drove this investigation.
There's nothing that connects Sean to this crime. The Attorney General's office knows about it. U.S. Attorney's office knows about it.
There's no conspiracy. Sean Ellis did it. I mean, it's as simple as that. He did it.
There is a culture of cover-up that has affected the Boston Police Department and police departments everywhere across the country.
We just want a taste of freedom.
It's a black man, white police officer. Of course it's race.
Every day that someone stays locked up for a crime he didn't commit is a day that you shouldn't be able to sleep as a prosecutor.
For my fourth trial, I want to be vindicated. I want to be exonerated.
I definitely want the world to know that I'm innocent.